Wolfpack, I'm Allie.
I'm Megan.
And we are your 8th grade ASB officers.
Our new PBIS award system officially went into effect yesterday, and students all over the school earned an incredible amount of Chinook bucks. Remember, for this week, all staff will be awarding students just for wearing their ID badge. Make sure to cash those old paper Chinook bucks so you get credit in the new system. No math tutorial today for all grades.
Any 8th grade students attending Kennewick High School next year will need to go to room 103 today, Tuesday, March 14th at 11:30. A counselor from Kennewick High School will be there to answer questions and pass out registration forms.
Wednesday morning is a Dollar Donut Day, sponsored by the PTO. Bring your dollars and enjoy delicious Krispy Kreme donuts.
Our club is creating a nation of coloring book and we need your help. If you have any ever been in our club and you have any hand-drawn pieces, we would love to use it. Stop by room 216 and come to our club on Monday after 7th period.
Silverwood reading tally sheets are due to your ELA teachers by Wednesday, March 15th. Read 10 hours and earn a ticket to Silverwood.
Chess club is canceled until further notice.
Culture Cooking Club will begin meeting on Monday mornings at 7 a.m. starting March 20th. Come to room 104 if you want to cook something delicious and make new friends.
Tuesday clubs. Chinook News Network Club meets today from 2:40 to 3:40 in room 109.
Sign Language Club will meet today at 2:45 to 3:45 in room 113. Sign Language will no longer meet on Thursdays.
Heart and Soul Broadening Club meets today in room 220 from 2:45 to 4:15.
Southridge Football is sponsoring the Junior Sun Spring Football 7-on-7 Passing League for boys and girls 1st through 8th grade. Check the district SHS website for more information.
Remember students, this is a gum-free school, which includes homemade slime and oblique. For some odd reason, the slime has become popular with students. Please have all fun with your homemade slime, but make sure you do it at home because it does not come out of our new carpet or students' hair. Thank you.
Happy birthday to Rylan Sylvan, McKenna Crum, Kimberly Lopez, and Jacob Raphael.
For lunch today, enjoy beef and cheese, build your own nachos. We end today with another reminder about the importance of creating a positive school culture. Today's question is, how will you help make Chinook a positive place to be today?
And everyone wants the same thing, a successful school. They want their students to be successful, their teachers to be successful. But how do you go about this? How do you have a successful school? There are so many mandates with which we must comply, and we have to comply with them. But that's not the end of it. We have to go beyond that. We have to go into performance. We have to go into excellence. We have to build an environment of success. If you want a successful school, there's so many different pieces you could do as an administrator. But I would suggest start with culture. A culture of success begins with defining what culture is. Culture is the beliefs and priorities that drive the thoughts and actions of the people at the school.
Great day, Wolves, and remember to be your best and nothing less. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.